Good girl. Look at her looking at you. She's so delicate. You ever seen that dog that does it and just takes a fat chunk out of it? Is that nice? Juicy. That iconic. He goes cross-eyed. She likes it, doesn't she? Oh my gosh, I thought we'd use some of the floor. I've never given her this in the living room.
From a watermelon's point of view.
That snout looks so long. Don't do it for the woman. You meant to make her look cute, but ugly. You can't have that bit. Oh, I feel that bit blown away. Not that bit. Drops on her arm, yeah. No, you can't take it. Sorry. She's trying to take it away from me.
I know.
Let me take this to the living room. Good girl. Quite a big slice, isn't it? That liquid.
Just mainly juice, isn't it?
Drink the watermelon juice. It's tasty. Look at me helping you out. Look, see that bit?
I think she thinks the skin's there, so she's probably going to stop at the edge.
Stop helping her out. So cute. It kind of just eats it like us.
Yeah.
That gets to the point and that like, scrapes it with her teeth.
Yeah.
See? Eat it. Eat that bit. Good girl. Oh, the big bit. Oh, you can't have that bit. Cute that they like, learn this, the scraping tip. But is this the first time she's scraped something?
Don't it?
You can't eat that bit. Almost finished. Good girl. Delicious. Say bye.